Hi children, do you know what we are going to learn today? We are going to learn animals and their homes. Where we are living? We are living in a house. It was made up of bricks and cements. The same way the animals also living on their own houses. Shall we see the names of the animals and their homes names? Are you ready? Let's go to the video. The first animal we are going to see is, this is a bear. This is a bear. Bear lives in a cave. Bear lives in a cave. This is an ant. This is an ant. Ant lives in a hill. Ant lives in a hill. This is a horse. This is a horse. Horse lives in a stable. Horse lives in a stable. This is a hen. This is a hen. Hen lives in a coop. Hen lives in a coop. This is a lion. This is a lion. Lion lives in a den. Lion lives in a den. This is a spider. This is a spider. Spider lives in a web. Spider lives in a web. This is a dog. This is a dog. Dog lives in a kennel. Dog lives in a kennel. This is a cow. This is a cow. Cow lives in a shed. Cow lives in a shed. This is a pig. This is a pig. Pig lives in a sty. Pig lives in a sty. This is a rabbit. This is a rabbit. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Rabbit lives in a burrow. This is a mouse. This is a mouse. Mouse lives in a hole. Mouse lives in a hole. This is a bee. This is a bee. Bee lives in a hive. Bee lives in a hive. This is a parrot. This is a parrot. Parrot lives in a cage. Parrot lives in a cage. This is a sheep. This is a sheep. Sheep lives in a pen. Sheep lives in a pen. This is a bird. This is a bird. Bird lives in a nest. Bird lives in a nest. This is a fish. This is a fish. Fish lives in an aquarium. Fish lives in an aquarium. This is a frog. This is a frog. Frog lives in a pond. Frog lives in a pond. This is a monkey. This is a monkey. Monkey lives in a tree. Monkey lives in a tree. This is an elephant. This is an elephant. Elephant lives in a forest. Elephant lives in a forest. This is a deer. This is a deer. Deer lives in Greenland. Deer lives in Greenland. This is a cockroach. This is a cockroach. Cockroach lives in a house or sewer. Cockroach lives in a house or sewer. This is a donkey. This is a donkey. Donkey lives in a barn. Donkey lives in a barn. This is a squirrel. This is a squirrel. Squirrel lives in a tree. Squirrel lives in a tree. This is a camel. This is a camel. Camel lives in a desert. Camel lives in a desert. This is a dolphin. This is a dolphin. Dolphin lives in a sea. Dolphin lives in a sea. Thank you so much for watching this video. Did you all enjoy this video? Everybody learned all the names of the animals and their homes names? Okay, do practice at home, okay? Bye. Hope you're fine and safe at home. Today we are going to learn living things and non-living things.
all natural things around us are either living thing or a non-living things. Animals, plants, human beings or living things. House, chair, book are all non-living things. First we are going to see living things. Living things can grow. Living things need food and water to live. Living things move from one place to another of its own. Yes, living things need food and water to grow. So, human being, we all need food and water. We eat food and water to grow. So, we are all living things. All living things move from one place to another. We can move of our own from one place to another place. Next, living things can breathe. So, we can breathe. Next, plants. Plants need water to grow. So, plants are all living things. Whereas, animals. Animals also need food and water to grow. Animals need food and water to grow. Animals move from one place to another place of its own. So, animals is also a living thing. Human being, plants, animals are all living things. Whereas, table, chair, book, your house, all these things are non-living things. So, these things do not need food and water to grow. Do your house need food and water to grow, child? Is your house is growing too small to big? No, house cannot grow from small to big. So, house is a non-living thing. Can house move from one place to another of its own? No, house cannot move from one place to another place. Next, a stone. A stone is in a shape. It doesn't grow big or it doesn't become a small stone because it is of same size. If we break a stone, the stone breaks into small pieces. So, stone doesn't grow. The stone doesn't move from one place to another place unless we throw it. So, stone is a non-living thing. Your table and chair. Your table and chair is of same size and same shape. So, your table and chair doesn't grow. So, it is a non-living thing. Table and chair need not have food and water to grow. So, your table and chair is a non-living things. Non-living things do not grow. Non-living things do not move from one place to another and non-living things do not breathe. So children, now it's your time to identify living thing and non-living thing. Look at the picture and identify whether it is a living thing or a non-living thing. Now lion. Lion is a living thing. Chair is a non-living thing. Book is a non-living thing. Baby, your baby is a living thing. Dog is a living thing. Fish is a living thing. Chair is a non-living thing. Mixie is a non-living thing. So, these things are all non-living things. Plants, animals, human beings are all living things. Table, chair, book are all non-living things. So living things can grow, breathe, eat, drink. Non-living things do not grow, breathe, eat, drink. Yes, living things move from one place to another of its own. But non-living things do not move from one place to another of its own. So, from today, you're going to identify living things and non-living things. Yes, children? Yes. Bye.
Types of transport. They are land transport, water transport, air transport. First we see land transport. Car. This is a car. Bus. This is a bus. Bicycle. This is a bicycle. Auto rickshaw. This is an auto rickshaw. Truck. This is a truck. Next we see water transport. Boat. This is a boat. Ship. This is a ship. Submarine. This is a submarine. Yacht. This is a yacht. Next we see air transport. Helicopter. This is a helicopter. Aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. Glider. This is a glider. Hot air balloon. This is a hot air balloon. Space shuttle. This is a space shuttle. Thank you, children.